Would you like to train your presentation agent to answer questions? Well, let me show you how. Hey Jetformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly, and like I mentioned, if you would like to train your presentation agent to answer questions that your users may have, you can absolutely do that. So as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my workspace. And for this example, I'm going to utilize Julie, my customer experience advisor. Go to edit agent. And from here, I'm going to go to the top middle tab, which is train. And you can see that we automatically land in the knowledge base tab. So for this, I'm going to add a new knowledge base. From here, you can see you have a lot of different options to train your agent. So the first one is going to be general knowledge. This is going to be text-based that you would need to either copy and paste or type in. So that's first, knowledge base. Next is going to be link. From here, you would enter in your domain. So for this example, let's say jotform.com. Once you choose to crawl, Jotform is going to look through that website and see if there are any pages that it can also crawl. So for example, maybe jotform.com/about-us/tech-support/security/FAQ. From there, you can choose the sub pages that you would like for Jotform to crawl and add into your AI agent. And then of course, you can see here, you can also enable periodic recrawling if you're going to be updating your website on a regular basis. If we go back, next up is going to be a file. So this is going to be a PDF. So think maybe a guide or a manual, something that you can add in for your agent to use to answer questions. If we head back, we also have question and answer. This is going to be very specific FAQs that you normally get. So if you know that you always get this one specific question, come to this, add in that one question here, and add in the answer at the bottom. Now, if we head back, we have a couple more options. We have YouTube. So if you have a YouTube channel that is dedicated to potentially answering questions for your users, you can add in your channel here, and you can select multiple videos, playlists, or channels. So if I head back, the last one is going to be Zendesk. So if you utilize Zendesk, you can pull from that account domain to train your agent. And it really is as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to train your presentation agent, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.